Hey everyone, this is Darius from 12th Imagination, and we're back from Christmas! Back and doing the same thing, painting miniatures. Let's check out what the game is working on today. Okay, we're starting with Robert, as usual. Robert is starting today. Hey Robert.
Hey.
What are you working on?
Nurgul Eldar.
Yeah, we got some unconventional Eldar going on here. Infested by those little guys. As you can see, they have taken over this red knight that isn't an imperial knight.
Yeah.
And over here, Wave Serpent, also with some cool guys having a party. Hey Natalia.
Hello.
Natalia's working on
Word Beers.
Word Beers. Word Beers, yeah, still Word Beers. We have a lot of those guys. Really huge Forge World Force on level 4. So it's gonna take a while. Over here, Wojtek. Hey, Wojtek.
Hello.
You are working on?
I don't know. Samael.
Samael. And a librarian, but he's not work in progress yet. And this is level?
5.
Level 5. Okay, so still some stuff to go. Hey, Paulina.
Hi.
So how are the world beers coming along? What's left?
This is small stuff.
Another 50 infantry?
Yeah, something like that.
Over here, Marzena. Hey, Marzena.
Hi.
Working also on the word bearers, on the vehicles. A lot of vehicles. We have like 7 tanks? 7 tanks, and we'll have 2 additional raptors from Forge World. Hey, Marta.
Hi.
New hair today?
Yeah. Włosy są stare, tylko kolor jest nowy.
Okay. Rebel as usual. I'll translate that later. Over here, Imperial Fists for the Imperial Fist and Space Wolf combo. So those guys will be ready. We'll have a nice group of Battle Brothers. Okay, guys. Thanks for the city update. Please continue. And over here, this guy and this gal working on the stuff they do best.
Yay!
Doing nothing.
Doing nothing, talking, drinking tea, and having fun. We actually had a ton of emails after Christmas, but we are plowing through them. Okay, guys, it's good to be back, good to work on some awesome projects. Keep them coming. We have a big list, but we aren't afraid of challenges. We're actually going to be hiring some more people to maintain the demand for our awesome paint jobs. Thanks for watching the studio update. Be sure to tune in on some miniature showcases and some new studio updates and all that cool stuff that's coming along. And see you guys next time.